Democrat McCrory announcing his run for Senate. He previously served as Charlotte's mayor and the governor of North Carolina. McCrory made the announcement on his radio show this morning.
I've been sitting on the sidelines during the past, especially 4 months, and watching the radical left just take over our federal government. I'm in. I'm going to run for the U.S. Senate.
McCrory is going after Senator Richard Burr's seat after Burr announced that he would be retiring after this term.